Well, you know, spark.
Oh, good old Samaritan.
If you want a spark, love, get an electrician.
Is it Justin?
What else? I'm going to pop at me as part of his daily routine.
What time do you knock off?
I'm having a private conversation here. And what party's that?
Hey, I'll come with you. Me and Dave could do with an hour out.
You can. Who's going to babysit?
Well, not me, love. I've done it three times in the last week.
Hey.
Tell you what. If you left your front door open around our estate, you'd have got your place cleaned out. Not too late, am I?
Yeah. Why shouldn't you have a TV in the kitchen? Just means you can watch stuff while you eat.
Right, well, I'd settle for a plasma. I used to have one of them tellies you could fit a small family in back of. No offence, love, but it takes a little bit more than that to get me upstairs.
What the hell are you doing here?
Excuse me. He's the one who made all the moves.
Lane.
I'm really sorry. I didn't know she was going to turn up. We're not even together anymore.